It seems like it's 100 degrees. So drink your water and get your fan. And wear hats. Stay indoors.